Breaking news this morning. A teenager who was shot twice while trying to rob a gas station is now booked into jail.
Now, this story had a lot of you talking on our Facebook page last week, and the clerk turned the tables and pulled his own gun out and fired. News Channel 5 Sophie Nielsen Colding joins us live from the Metro Jail this morning. Sophie, what's his side of the story?
Well, that's why 18-year-old Gabriel Gonzalez was in the hospital before coming to the jail here. He was being treated shot wound when he snuck up on that clerk who was outside taking a cigarette break. We've got some video from that scene, actually. We were there when this happened a week ago today around 11:30 at night. It's at the Chips Quick Stop for those of you who live near that area in Joelton. It's on White's Creek Pike. Police say that clerk went outside to smoke. He was approached by three guys. They were all wearing masks, and one of them had a shotgun. Police say that was Gonzalez. Well, the clerk pulled out his own gun, fired at one of the guys, and hit him in the stomach. That was Gonzalez, shot once in the stomach. Now, witnesses who were nearby heard the gunshots and came over to help Gonzalez once he'd been shot. He was lying on the ground, and he told them, you asked me his side of the story. Well, according to these witnesses, Gonzalez told them that he was sorry he was trying to rob the store and that he was doing it because his mom was on dialysis. But now he's waking up in jail this morning facing a pretty serious charge. Live at Metro Booking, Sophie Nielsen Colding, News Channel 5.